I just wanna show you how much I appreciate you.
Got your girl feeling good.
You can never say how it used to be.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I thought I'd film a quick haul with some black dresses. I know summer is coming, but we all need to have a little black dress in our closet, and there is never a season that you don't want to wear all black. We all want to look nice and not have to break the bank. Let's just get into the video because I know y'all want to see these dresses. So this is the first one. It's simple, short, barely any material there, but it's not every day you're gonna be in a long dress. Some days you're gonna have on something nice and long, another day you're gonna feel like a Gucci. This is one of them dresses. You have the ones that you wear with your family, and you have the ones that you wear with your girls. This ain't the one that you wear with your family. I like the top bit of this, but I have to keep moving it. Imagine if you're dancing, you all up in Snapchat.
I may be young, but I'm ready.
That you wanted your hand to be there when you know that you want the whole night. You're gonna be using your hands to be doing this like you won't go to the toilet. If the boot pops out, the boot pops out, and I'm gonna leave it out. My friends will be the ones grabbing it and like, oh my god, and I'm just like, it's just a tip. Wait, these kind of dresses, now you can't be wearing no underwear. The situation that goes on with this, maybe you should wear underwear with short dresses. Why is it the less clothes we wear, that's when we decide I shouldn't wear underwear with this dress? Maybe that's the dress that we should wear underwear with. I can't wear something with this because it's gonna show. Maybe you might rather that to show than your, y'all know what I'm talking about, that thing. So you know what, we're just gonna jump to the next dress. I didn't realize that this dress was the same kind of style like the one that I just had on, except that it's a midi. The heavens open up and we got a midi form. I love it, and I can dance with this. I can just put my hand there to feel if the boob is still in. So this is perfect. I hope you can see the bottom of my dress. If not, I'm gonna have to stand on something. Ooh. So you can see this is figure hugging. You know, if you went out, you wouldn't feel uncomfortable. You can wear this in front of your dad. Okay, one tit is out. But I mean, what's one tit? He's seen a lot of tits. Okay, no, that was an uncomfortable joke. We're just gonna pretend I didn't say that. We're gonna move past that. Yeah, I love this one. Something about like a one shoulder or a strap or whatever just really makes you look just elegant. It adds a little bit of luxury to your look.
I woke up like this. We flawless. Ladies, say I look so good tonight.
Just in case I never said, all this stuff will be linked down below as well, okay? Think you've seen enough of me in this dress. We're gonna jump into another black mini. So the next one, I will tell you right off the back what I don't like with this one is the top. It doesn't give you any structure on the boobs. This is just something I put on. If you got a big butt, your butt cheek would be out, but small booties can get away with stuff like this, okay? I see you.
Certified quality. Quality. That the girl I'm needing to cry for every day without apology. Right. Beyonce.
This is just a play suit. I love it already. It's simple, but it adds. You see it. You see. I don't have to say nothing. You see it. This is nice. You know, because this cute. A night out and stuff like that. Yeah, nice. Okay, let's move on to the one I'm waiting on. Ooh, let me see. Oh my. Do not sleep on silk, okay? They had it tied so neatly when it came in the package, and I can't really do a nice knot. So I'll just leave it, let it hang. This, obviously, I guess you tie this as well, but I can't tie this right now. But this is nice. You know that movies that you see, or like, I don't know, just that image that people have of in their head of like a trench coat, girls ain't be wearing nothing underneath.
I just wanna show you how much I appreciate you. Yes. Wanna show you how much I'm dedicated to you.
Yes. You got your girl feeling good.
You can never say how it used to be.
I just love this. I'm wondering actually if I should get this in a smaller size, like a size 4. This is currently a size 6. I'm just gonna show you how long it is. For the inside, I would definitely wear one of those bras. You know, the deep plunge bras specifically for stuff like this. So that I can have all of this going on in between here. Of course, you have to get it steamed. I need one of them long cigars so I can just Basically, you can put this on and ask your man for anything. Why would he say no? That's the question. Probably even wear a full lace bodysuit on the inside. I love the fact that it gives you that satin belt to go with it as well. I just think something about lace and black and satin and, oh my goodness, sometimes like long stuff can drown you, especially, you know, the slim people can drown us, but this accentuates the waist. It's really, really nice. And then you'd wear, oh, this I really like it. I know I'm not the only one. Anyways, darlings, got another fabulous piece to show you. Ooh, it's getting hot in here. Just gonna move on, okay? Don't want y'all getting any ideas now. The next thing is a jumpsuit. I really like it. It has splits on both sides. Okay, wait. Basically, it has a loop that when you bring the top up from here, you'd put it in the loops on the side and tie at the back so that this, you know, holds the side boobage in. So I think this is really nice. I've seen this for a long time and never got it. This one's pretty cool. I don't really have much to say on this one. I mean, it is what it is. It's just a black jumpsuit. I'm getting like Marilyn Monroe vibes. As usual, I'll show you how long it is and the splits and everything. So I love stuff that come out like this, like that be small here, but then kind of give me like a bell bottom look at the bottom, because what that does is accentuate down here as well. Love the fact that it has the splits and that the splits aren't too high. This is really nice. I'm gonna insert a picture of how the back of this is supposed to look since I haven't tied it up properly, but you get the gist of it. So saving the best for last, hopefully it looks the way that I saw it on the model, because it looked really nice, really expensive. So I'ma get out of this and get into that. Last but not least, darlings, is this. I mean, you cannot tell me velvet doesn't make you feel plush and luxurious. Hold on. I'm not a diva. So right off the bat, is it right off the bat or right off the back? I always thought it was right off the bat. Anyways, right off the back, right from the beginning, it's not going up over my boob. Maybe I need to get this in a bigger size. I did get this in a 6. I wanted it to be, and I think you'd have to wear like some kind of push-up bra underneath. It smells like somebody tried it on, but the perfume don't stink. Don't worry. I love this. So it's straight. Anyway, that was it. That was the last item, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you liked it. Hope you come back for other videos and stick around for some more. Been on a roll, so there's a lot of stuff for you to watch. I would stay and talk with y'all a little bit more, but to be honest, I'm very hungry. Like, from the beginning I started filming, I was like, really great setup and everything, and now I'm hungry. So anyways, let me go eat. Toodles.